I dedicate this song, O Carol, to my sweet daughter, Carol.